Kameleo browser profiles can be stored in local files. This has many advantages, like you can save and share your work as a profile file. I will show you how. Today, I will search for a specific item on eBay and share it with my colleagues. Just simply create a preferred profile for your work and start the browser. I create a new profile and search for a random item. Now I select a stamp collection. I put it on the watch list or add it to the cart, then close the browser. I save the profile file to my computer, then I can share it with anyone. I can put it in a shared folder where my colleagues can access it, or just simply upload it to a cloud service. Now I will send it in an email to my coworker. In this way, we can collaborate easily. When my colleague downloads the Kameleo profile and loads it, he can continue my work. We can see that he is already logged into the same eBay account. The previously added item is on the watch list as well. This small file stores all the data of the profile: browser fingerprint configuration, cookies, logins, passwords, history, bookmarks, session data, etc. And I can bring it with me anywhere, anytime.